Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Paladins. Let me just jump right into the queue so we can start. There's a new patch out. There's a lot of cool new stuff. As you can see, there was like a first win of the day, second win of the day, third win of the day, kind of like quest system there. There's obviously this brand new skin that's really cool that I kind of want. And I mean, there's a couple new skins, and there's just a handful of really cool new features that I'm excited to show off, featuring, you know, like a play of the game system, which, you know, it's pretty standard in this kind of game, you know. But I'm excited that it's there, and there's like a best character in each class, you know, at the end of the game. It picks, but yeah, let's see. I'm gonna pick Barik. We'll see if there's any fuss about that, if the other person picks a support, or if they pick a frontline or something. I'd argue that a frontline is much more important. What? Okay, well, I'm not gonna go back and switch, because if I don't have somebody selected when it hits zero, it kicks me out. So I guess we're just gonna have two frontlines, which is fine. Ruckus is, he's a frontline, but he's not even, like, a main frontline, I wouldn't say. I think he's, like, kind of a hybrid. Barik is definitely more of a frontline than Ruckus is, which is pretty cool. There's been, when people make comparisons from this to other games, this is the character they typically say is the most quote-unquote obvious offender, but I would like to argue that, yeah, some of the abilities and themes are very similar, of course. Like, it's a dwarf with turrets. It's been kind of done before, too. But I'd like to argue that he's played completely differently in my favorite way. His playstyle is more in line with what I like. Yes, he's got turrets, but he's also got like a frontline. He's a tank character, and he uses these turrets to place down and get up in there because of one ability and one ability alone, and that's the fact that he gets a really hefty shield, which is pretty darn cool. We should definitely. All right, I'm not even getting. I should have looked at their team to figure out what would have been a better selection there, but I think that's okay. But we're gonna want to get on the point right away. As fast as possible, so we can put down our turret and start being a nuisance, basically. Okay, they got a lot of ranged people, which is actually really not fun for me, because I have a damage fall off. As you can see, I got a shotgun, which is always a close range weapon. What do we, oh, there we go. There we go. But on top of that, we also have literal damage fall off. These get healed over time as I stand by them because of one of my cards that I picked. I'm gonna wait on the shield until, oh. All right, I guess we got it. Cool thing is we can put our turrets down on the payload and move with it. Unfortunately, we can't do the same thing with our shield. So we have to be a little bit smarter with, I generally think it's a good idea to put them on there, but then you gotta put the shield like ahead of everything. Probably shouldn't be doing this. All right. Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of playing a lot more aggressive than you normally would think to play this character. I'm gonna stay on the payload, though. All right. Ah! Look at that damage fall off. It's ridiculously huge. All right, I can't be up there alone, and Ruckus probably honestly shouldn't even be right there. Let's get that shield down. All right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. If I can press my I have a dash on my F ability. You might have seen it turns me into like a little glowing orb, but that's actually because of one of my cards.
On my way.
Ah! Alright, I should have been doing that like as soon as I died. But anyways, we're doing alright. I think we're gonna be able to push it in there. Especially if I can get my ultimate, which basically does a combination of both of my abilities, my turret and my wall. Creates a really big giant dome. A really big giant dome. Let's get rid of that on the ground there. There we go. So yeah, the goal is always to try and run. Who is that? That's oh, that's, oh god, that's our team's turrets. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm in a bad spot. It's not really a good place to be right now. No! Ah, did I at least get him? No, all right, we are probably not gonna get this at this point now. Okay, well, might as well start running. It's no dice. Dang, that was actually, I really thought we were gonna get that. Good game, good game. All right, I guess I should have been on the point a little bit more, but at the time where I could have been on the point, the problem is with the tank, if you're a tank and you're one versus two, you're just gonna die over time. When you're a tank, especially in this game, you like, your job is to sort of exist on the point and be a nuisance. What is our support? Oh yeah, we don't have one. Okay, so I need to be my own support. Let's say, getting a kill gives you health? Five, yeah. Four, because the other one is, I believe it's only on your left click, so like your basic shots give you lifesteal, and that's not where most of our kills are gonna be coming from. Should I open up with, no, I shouldn't. He's gonna go invisible. All right, all right, all right. I don't wanna open up with my ult because it's definitely much better if they're also on the point. Where is you? This guy. Got him. I think it was mostly the other person, but still. Oh, there's Cassie. That's how she talks. Oh, my goodness. Doesn't matter, as long as I'm on the point. As long as I'm on the point. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot, I'm not gonna be on the point. I try to be alive, try to be alive, try to be alive. Ah, we were at 99. But the fact is that they were on the point, so it wouldn't matter if I stayed on the point. I was going to die if I stayed on the point. So I was trying, maybe, just maybe, I could have like squeaked away and refilled my health. Like, the cool thing is if you do run away, your health does just come back. I kind of like that approach better. All right. Yeah! They weren't on the point. They're silly. All right. Yeah, I can't do much from far away. The only way I can deal with snipers is if they're like, God, I can't. This is so finicky. Okay, there we go. The only way I can deal with snipers is if they're in range of my turret. I don't want to put down my ultimate quite at this moment. Maybe I should though. All right. He's dead. You're dead. Oh, come on, be dead. All right, he's so dead. That was his ultimate. It's kind of like an AoE lightning storm that does not make him invincible. So it was very, very strange choice of him to do that. I just want to peek ahead. Yeah, I should really be putting that much further ahead than I even was. Okay, okay. All right, I didn't get it on there, but honestly, maybe it's even better not to, so I can use it as a little bit of a cover. Okay, I think we got it. We got it. Nice. It's very hard to come back when somebody only has, I mean, they gotta play perfect now. So, I think we have a really good shot now. What would I do? What should I do? You rock. We're not really worried about damage right now. They don't have that much, they don't have like crazy healing. Grok isn't the best healer. So I don't need to worry about that. They don't really have shields that I care about. I guess I'm just gonna go with reduce direct damage to try to help myself with the snipers. Cause they have Cassie and then they have Knessa, which are both very long. Oh man, look at all those people. All of them went for aggression. Aggression is such an interesting card. I can't remember if I talked about it before, but it's just 5%'s not that much, especially when the defensive card gives you 10% reduction. So it's kind of funny to see people doing that. Ah, dang it. I was kind of just hopping around like a madman, but if somebody's like not in your general melee range and you don't have your turret ability, which I guess I probably did have, you're kind of a sitting duck, but that was a very bad start. We got successfully flanked. Ah, shoot, that was bad. I just don't know what to do about these sniper fellows. Oh my god! Was that his ult, or was that just a regular shot? Oh, he used his ult on me. Okay, I feel a little bit better about dying so fast now. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna have to defend this. All right. Definitely not as good at, oh shoot, this was probably a bad choice. Or maybe it was the best choice. All right. I need to hold back a second and put this little, shoot, I was trying to get, they surprised me with how fast I died. Jeez. I was hoping I would have like another half second of surprise, and I was getting really greedy there. I wanted to put down my shield a little bit later. I think maybe it'd be a better idea to just start putting down some turrets, because you really, really want to have two down if you can. I guess, you know what, let's put them like right here so they're not gonna get killed instantly. Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna be, they're not gonna do much of anything for people who are over there, but they're kind of like, I'm kind of just putting them up here because honestly, if we need them, it's gonna be much better to have two at a time. Sitting there, okay, he's gone. There we go. I should be using the shield up there, though. I'd rather have these back here as a safety than have one up there kind of just chilling out. She should not really be in melee range on that character. I mean, she's okay at melee range, but she's definitely the game's main sniper, so it's interesting to... All right, Grok's gonna die. We good? Are we getting, we can't win by defending, right? No, you can't win by defending. That's right, I always forget that. So what do we want? I'd say we just need to keep reducing the direct damage. They all went for two ranks of aggression. Like, this Knessa is the only one who is, okay, no, wait, what? I didn't even realize you could... 15 seconds. You can get two of the same?
Save your breath. You suck enough as it is.
Seriously?
Two.
How do you get two of the same? How does he have aggression I never knew. Is that a setting that I can tick off or what? Alright, I have my ultimate. I'm gonna wait just a second. Oh, shoot. You. I know I'm off the point, but I thought it'd be an okay time. I need to get Knessa out of the way, because she can rip through my shield like crazy. Alright. As long as I'm on here and he's not, it doesn't really matter what he's doing. If I'm not dying. Okay, there we go. This Grok is playing a very strange. Boom! All right, and we win. That was a really interesting game. I really like this character. I wonder who's gonna get the. Oh, there was no play of the game. That's strange. Did nobody do anything noteworthy? The past four times I've played, there's been play of the games. That's interesting. All right, well, let's play one more real quick since it's a little bit short compared to what I'd want. But yeah, that's Barik. Like I said, he plays completely differently than, most other turret characters that I've ever seen. And he's definitely my favorite, because I find the engineer class, whatever. I find it to be the most boring for me personally. You know what, let's play Grover. I find it to be the most boring in other games. So this is a skin, that's right. But in this game, I find him actually really, really fun, because he's a lot more active. Usually when you give somebody a turret class, they're like, they have turrets, they sit back, and their job is to keep the turrets, make the turrets the hero, and then you're kind of just like a turret support character in a way. Which I find that playstyle to be very boring, like you're a support character, but not even a support character to real people. But in this game, I think that it challenges that, and the shield idea, and it makes sense with the theme. I think it's just it's my favorite engineer take I've ever seen. So I don't remember what I did with these cards, but I'm gonna assume that I did it right. So Grover, he's weird. He has a giant axe. He's a support character, a support with a giant axe. The longer you, like, the bigger the distance you are when you throw the axe, or replace what I said and make it logical. Longer the distance, the more the damage, which is interesting. Q does a little bit of a heal in an AoE. F is like a grappling hook, and the right click throws his axe sideways, and it roots the people, slowing them down a whole bunch. We're gonna definitely wanna go with cooldown reduction, like, no matter what they have. But he's a very weird support, like, his kit feels so strange to me. But he's kind of fun to play, but like I said, he's really wonky. You do so much damage from far away. Look at that, I've taken down the ruckus. Okay, I need to heal. But we did, like, the long range poke thing is kind of a fun take on having to stand back with a support. Okay, but I think Grover's probably has some of the best heals out of anybody. Oh shoot, did somebody die? Okay, let's slow you down, and dang. I want to snipe you. Oh shoot. I shouldn't do that anyways, even if I got him. Okay, good. And AoE heal. Oh wait, does that not work if they're not in my line of sight? That's important to know. I missed. Ah! We're doing all right though. We're totally doing all right. Oh, ruckus. No! Oh, I have my ultimate, I should use that. It's a giant AoE heal. I guess at this point I shouldn't use it though, because I just have my regular heal. Dang, we're doing real well. Is that guy still alive? Is he still alive over there somehow? All right, well, I guess I'm staying on the point. I do have my ultimate, like I said, it's a giant AoE heal. It's a ridiculous AoE heal too, at that. Unless they have a bunch of healing reduction, it's enough to keep you alive practically no matter what. Dang. I can snipe too! No! Should I use my ults? Probably not. Ooh, I like that we have the shield. It lets me do this. I think I can deal more damage than Ruckus from a range, so he probably shouldn't do that. Oh, I guess I can't latch myself onto that. All right, so that's the ult. That's what we can expect. Here we go. Let's heal up everybody like crazy. No! Ah! I mean, we have quite a bit of health as this character, but we can't take a full shot like that. We should probably go for... Yeah. All right. Probably good to go with what we got. I don't know in what situations you'd want to take AoE reduction. Here's the wind up. Yeah, okay. Yeah! All right, so I got two on my own as a support. He's a really, like, a thing I do like about Paladins is the supports don't feel too weak. All right, I wanna poke from afar, but I do wanna get in there and heal as well. But it'd be better to just like, if I could charge my ultimate. Alright, I think we good. Oh, we are good. We've won. I want to get a... Yeah! We're getting a lot of kills as Grover. I'm having a lot of fun with him. It's the most fun I've ever had with him, I think. Should we go with Cauterize? We should probably go with Cauterize to try to weaken their healing. Because like I said, Grover's got quite good healing. His Q is so nice. I'll just put up this screen instead of explaining things while I get a drink.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Yeah, the bags can do up to 1,200 damage. That's nuts. Yeah, the right click does 300 damage. I guess it doesn't. I don't think it scales up. The vine doesn't do any damage. Passively heal 80 health a second and activate to heal for 1,000. I didn't even know about the passive heal. That's really nice. He's totally the best. He's got to be the best healer, right? By far. Oh my god. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh! Alright, might as well like not hit him while his shield's up. There! Ah! Ow. Oh! Okay. Oh, that was such a waste. I did that so greedily. Actually, maybe it was not a bad idea. Okay, well, at least it's not as bad as that guy's. Where are you? Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy! He did it! He got away! All right, okay. Oh no, oh no. Come on, poke your head out, sucker. Poke your head out, I wanna get you. Yeah, okay. Ah, I tried to get in range to heal him. All right, we gotta be careful. Oh! No! Okay. Where are you? Bye. Now let's get on this thing. Who is that? I want to hit the soldier man. If we just stand really far away, he's standing still. I can out damage him from far away, for sure. Oh, I don't know about, okay, I need to stay at a range for you. Oh, I did it again, I did the greedy. I wanna at least get this guy healed up. Okay, I can. Who cares about Buck? Not me. Okay. I probably should have waited a second. Well, maybe she would have died if I waited a second. To do, that little poison cloud nonsense you see on there is reduced healing. Nope! Ah! That here's the windup. That's his ultimate. It just gives him double damage for 6 seconds and crazy reduce. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have been doing this. It resets his cooldown. It doesn't. Yeah, it just resets his cooldown directly. It's kind of a weird ultimate. It's not that exciting. But, I don't know, it's good. Okay. Alright. Go! I tried to heal! I tried to heal, but I shouldn't have left clicked. I can't heal while my attack animation is going. Oh my god! I feel like that was, you know, partially on me. Alright, what are our cards even? How do I look at my cards? Maybe you can't. Well, I know you can do it this way. Increase base health, healing, our healing spell, cooldowns reduce, gain damage reduction, yeah. Hitting an enemy with cripple heals you for 50, okay. Increases your movement speed. I feel like I didn't make this deck on purpose, because that doesn't seem like, I don't really care as much about the crippling throw.
Eventually.
Roop. All right. Ah, can't really heal you that much, buddy. Just keep on throwing. Ah. How do I? No. No. Okay, you can do that. I do want to heal ya. Ah, I got him. I gotta get on there. Ah. Shoot. No, they can't get it. Get on there. They can't get, I do have my ultimate, so they gotta stay alive just until I get there. And then we can make some, something nasty happened. Here we go. Alright. No! No wind up! Dang it! Ah! It's such a mess. Ah. Dang. That was such a prime alt time for Victor. Soldier boy. That's a thing. Alright. Let's get you off that payload. I want to get over there so I can heal. Oh my god. Alright. Everybody's over here. I should try to. But now we're blocked off from the payload. I think I was in the right spot. They were in the wrong spot. Whoop. No! Yes. Is there somebody behind me? Sure is. Yeah! Freaking out. So who's got that healing reduction? Oh, shoot. Okay, so that is Barik's ultimate. I mean, we saw that earlier. That's going to be handy. We got my ultimate. That's going to be handy. I'm going to counter his ultimate with my own. All right. We're doing all right. Doing all right. Just need to get this stupid sniper girl. Cast it. Oh, dang it. I'm not very familiar with the range. She's going to want to pick off that guy. Nope. Okay. Not very familiar with the healing range here. Yeah. Just having a little bit of a tree fight over here. All right. Nope. Let's get him from the side, where he's not expecting it. Maybe he is. Ah, shoot. Oh, no. Double alts, and they're all five here. Oh, we're so gonna lose this one. Unless I could, like, get my ultimate up. Come on, you need to die. Thank you. Oh my. There's just no hope. They're not dying. They are not dying. And they got shoot. So we need to really, let's see. He just used his ult. Grover. I'm thinking we just go with Haven, keep ourselves alive. We're not gonna have a chance to even use Veteran in this, I have a feeling. Shoot! All right. As long as I'm alive, I'm giving. Let's see. What's the range on this healing? It's pretty small. It's kind of small. That's good to know. So we gotta get it first. How can we get it first? My ultimate is very close. That helps a lot. Can't die. I need to get close enough to heal these chumps. I tried, friend, I tried. I think they're gonna get it. Unless I could pick somebody off. So our flank's over there. No, they're gonna get it. They're gonna get it unless we get on there. But if we get on there right now, we die. Dang it. Oh, I'm so shocked they actually won that one. Brutal. Do we get a seat to play of the game this time at least? No, what's happening? Did they patch it out maybe? Was there some kind of bug with it? At least I got the best support. I'll take that. I also had the most eliminations and top kill streak. That probably, and most damage? Those shouldn't be true. Those shouldn't be true. I mean, I know I was playing like very damagey, but the fact that I got more healing than their Grover did anyways, that means I did something right in that department. Healing. Okay, it's not much different, but I got more healing than their Grover did, and I got the highest damage. That's kind of weird. Oh well, let's open up this loot chest and call it an episode. All right, airball, I'm pretty sure, don't we have that? Can you get duplicate cards? That's really annoying, if true. But at least we got 600 gold, that's something. It's something, something. I could have sworn we had that card already. It's a bummer if you can get duplicates, but anyways. That's enough of that. Thank you everybody for watching. I greatly appreciate any and all support you want to leave on this Paladins series. Thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. See you next time.